You gotta be like a woman and near your whole body down.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess
that's the only way.
I guess.
And you have to do it every 3-4 days, probably.
Hey.
To keep it right. Hey. Because you're going to be stubble, man.
Hey, or little create, you're gonna be a that's porcupine, a habit. Nigga. You have to create a habit.
Like every time somebody touches you, you have those fucking mad
assault
needles out your shit. Yeah. So, yeah.
I know men be shaving their body hair so they look more defined, like, I mean, more muscular.
Oh, it's good for your tats on your arms, like.
Okay. Because,
you know, the hair grows over your tats. Right. I guess on the arms, I get it. Like, you got to shave up your arms, make sure your tats are shining through.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, especially in the summertime, make sure they're looking right.
Yeah, you got
to. What about shave your legs?
Brolic.
I've never even thought of shaving my legs.
Yeah.
Like, never even, the thought has never even crossed my mind to shave my legs.
Mm-mm. No, I never.
I don't even grow mad hair like that.
Even though I've been told.
Okay, and I know that probably some of the ladies are wondering, like, what's your mentality on shaving your private areas? Like, are you one of those that's hair, get it the fuck out of here? Are you doing like some sort of design? Like, what do you usually go with? Like,
wait, so
leave it alone
on
I'm
me
a man.
Or on her?
On you, my nigga.
Oh, nah, everything's
male hygiene and grooming.
Everything's coming off. Right, everything's coming off. I'm like a baby.
Woo! Nigga's a hairless cat.
Yeah. I'm the cat from fucking Dr. Evil.
Dr. Evil.
Dr. Evil cat at the crib.
The baby nigga
said,
boy.
Nigga said he's sleek like a seal. Call me baby seal man.
Laid up on the couch.
The seal. Jeez.
Oh hell God. Yeah, man.
Okay, wavy, yeah. Bleak, wavy seal.
Wavy seal, baby. Clean. Clean. Crazy. Come out of the shit and just shake off the water.
You dig?
I'm good. I'm good.
Air,
I'm
baby girl, I'm air drying.
And I'm gooch.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, bro. Nigga, bleak girl come home. This nigga just got mad garbage bags on the floor and baby oil everywhere. Just floating around.
Life is good.
Rolling all over the floor and shit.
Got the.
Yeah, this nigga is a sick nigga. What about you, Will? Do you. What do you think? Yo, this is what they want to know.
Yeah,
the ladies want to know.
The ladies
and sometimes niggas might need, you know what I mean?
You know
they're going
I mean?
Through their own struggles. Yeah. They don't know who to ask. You could ask Blunt Exchange. We keep it blunt.
Keep it blunt.
Bleak said, shave all your shit off. Are you a dirty nigga?
That's that.
He said that.
Seal you know? Swag.
Wavy seal. Bleak, the wavy seal in the game.
Hey, the way we see. So yeah, I'm not taking everything away. I'm just, I mean, making sure everything is clean and I mean manicured.
Shape up. Quick shape up.
So what do you are you gonna get like a shape up or do you like shave it down? Do you like what do you do?
I mean no, it's mostly just a shape up and there's no homo. I mean
you don't have I mean, to they don't gotta do
it's
that.
It's crazy. What are we
they don't gotta do it. Right. You just, as long as you say it right, you'll be all right. It's all right. Yeah. Right. You'll be alright.
It's a quick shape up.
That was crazy. That was cool. Yeah, I just give it a shape up, and I just shape take anything. Shape up, I just right take right the hair off the balls. So you like I'm Gucci.
So you like to keep you like to keep the little baby fro. Like you pick it out. You keep the fro.
All right,
now
I'm not answering that anymore.
The baby fro.
And I only answer everything because I edit everything and I get final cut on everything. And if I don't fuck with it, it's gone.
Nah,
yo, this
bro.
Shit is fire. Yeah. Shit. This shit is
yo, if you got the boxers, that shit look. Your shit got the little hump at the top. Woo! Your shit, man. Your shit.
What?
Crazy.
I got a couple questions, guys. Please. Yo, we gotta hit these hard topics that people don't want to talk about. People are scared to talk about. We talk about it. Yo, when you're doing the shape up for the bull, right?
No. Yeah. Bleak said some crazy shit. Ask Bleak.
Oh, hold on. What did Bleak say? What did Bleak
said
say?
He said something crazy.
Nah, don't. Nah, what I said.
King Louis OG.
King Louis, man.
King Louis.
No, as I'm saying, if you do give it a shape up, you leave the top, right? So when you put on the boxer briefs, right?
Yeah,
it gives
you got a little jolt.
Yeah, a little jolt. Boop. At the top, you know what
sometimes
I mean?
I like
shit
to do,
just extends.
Sometimes I like
your boy got the your boy looking good.
This
looking
is
good
not
in
a
the
safe
lights.
Space anymore.
This is a safe space. This is a safe space.
Hey.
This is a safe space.
Yo,
it's not a safe space.
Perception.
We gonna get out of here? I think this is so much fire here that if y'all niggas are afraid of it, we could get out of here. But nah, I think it's mad fire here.
So what do you do?
Because I like okay, I always wanted to know because sometimes I go through this, man. Like,
so what do you do, G? Pause.
Oh, it depends, man.
No, hold on.
It depends what mood I'm in, what time of year it is, what the vibe is, what the shorty I'm dealing with. Because maybe I'm dealing with
maybe I'm dealing with an
Ari Lennox type of chick. You feel me? That keep it real, got the earthy vibes going. You feel me?
Yeah.
And maybe I might want to get the little the afro with the taper.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So I got the afro with the top, woo! And then I fade it out.
Oh!
Fade it out to the boy. You could call it the tree.
The tree. Nice.
You feel me? But, you know what I mean?
You never know. At an angle.
Yeah, we all out of here, baby. Yeah, we out of
here. One question, though.
Let's go to, like, the manicure, pedicure shit.
Okay.
But let's just get off of in detail you want to talk about question. You keep your shit.
All right, all right. So, of course.
That's me.
I don't want to lose that, but geez.
Wavy Seal, get it.
Yeah.
So let's go. Yo, Wavy Seal, you heard it. Wavy, nah.
It's the Wavy Seal in the building.
It's we here.
Did you hear me? With the baby oil.
Other seals crazy out there.
All over the floor.
You dig? You got to get that Shea Moisture.
Just shake it off, man.
Yeah, So, of course, you know, manicure
makes like,
you...
Yo, hold on, let me get this joke off. It's like, yo, it's like Bleak and his girl, they both pull their bears out. It's like, no, I thought you wanted me to have that. Not you do that, Bleak.
This is mad. Yeah.
I don't know why you're afraid of this. This is mad funny shit. So, okay, one more question before we move on. Okay.
Yes.
Like, with the shaving. So, you know, like, of course, manicure your shit, guys. Make sure your shit is clean so you can, you know, it's going to help you out.
Please.
Down to like odors and just being
everything.
You know what I mean? Whatever. Sanitary everything. Shit. Just being safe, you know, disease free and all that shit. The more shit you have there, the more shit can be hidden there. All right. Mm-hmm. So when you're shaving your boy or whatever, or you're shaping the bull up, mm-hmm. you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Giving the bull a cut, you heard me?
You heard? Chopping them horns.
Yo, your thigh area be having hair too, right?
Oh yeah.
And it's a weird feeling to have the bowl shaped up perfectly and then like you have the hair and the thigh.
Nah, you gotta trim that. You trim the thighs.
Like so you just have like the shorts of nakedness. Like, you have the naked
heat.
Shorts right here. Bicycle shorts of nakedness and everything else is regular.
Nah. You know what I mean? You attend to the whole area.
Nah, yeah. The exact everything around it.
You have to.
Okay.